Sometimes on a graph, you'll have something called a loop. What is a loop? A loop is something like this. We have a vertex that has a single edge that comes back to itself. So our edge here is that loop, and it comes back to itself right there. And that is what a loop is in graph theory.